Brandon, what are you about to do?
Drink maple syrup for $10.
$10 bet. All right, go for it.
Wait a minute.
Well, now we got to wait more.
I'm going to get a good picture.
We need customers before somebody dies.
Hurry up, go.
All right, ready? Go.
How'd this happen?
He's gonna. You gotta get it all. You lick it clean.
Holy hell, it's thick.
Come on, get it down. He's gotta get it all. What are you doing?
Great,
you good?
I'm good. You guys couldn't pain. Oh
what
my
you
god.
Think?
Give
him 1 year. Four.
These two,
5 months.
Yeah,
you gonna hurl?
I have to keep down for that $10.
All right. All right, you bet.
Give me the money.
All right, here. There's his $10.
Your breath stinks.
What do you think? Should we let him drink something there?
Not yet.
Oh, you gotta wait a little bit longer. Ooh, like, oh, he's good to go, I think.
Yeah. Oh, I'm good.
It's down there. He's gonna shit out of whole maple syrup.
You can go home and tell your kids, look what daddy did today.
I was waiting for it to come out of his nose.